Edge's accomplished everything. Sports Entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE. In-ring competitor, the shape he's currently in. Simply put, he needs to tap into that awesome ego. Beautiful. Swing around with ease. What now? What now?
Come on. And delivers the Impaler DDT.
Cover. Two. Dolph Ziggler with a claw. He went with what brought him success, but it didn't provide results. Hoist it up. Take off. Turning the tables there. Ooh.
We've got the new champion.
Cover. Two. New champ. No. That holds back Ziggler's attack. The Impaler.
Here it comes.
I think the champ's got it.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
And the champ.
And still, the WWE.
This represents all
going to be made for the European Championship in this triple threat matchup. Heads will be on a swivel. And shoulders down. Championship on the line.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture if you can, everyone.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever
look at this
pendulum back. Mission critical to, before your opponent does.
This is
at least expected.
Swing for the fences with a kick.
Here we go. He climbs into the ring.
Two.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Face first in there. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Hoisted up. Oh, my goodness, Simone Driver.
The champ will stay champ.
Two. Oh, not yet.
This should come as no surprise.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's going to love this.
Able to dodge that. He's too sharp.
Hoisted up, buddy. We're gonna see someone drop.
Can it be? Will the rain continue? How in the world?
Just with the knees.
Straight impact down the throat. Elbow smash. Cross bump.
Big splash.
German super.
Check out this pop.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ. Boom, what impact.
Hoisted up.
Samoa's driver. Nice.
A championship level move.
And it's
gone. WWE European Champion, Santos Escobar.
As exciting a triple threat match as we've had here in WWE in recent memory.
I have to say.
The calculating words that naturally fit the Viper, Randy. And with Dexter, Loomis is absolutely not the guy you want to stand across the ring from.
To Saxton's point, that's both because of his fists and because of the van he keeps parked and running outside of the arena.
Mind.
Well, to be perfectly honest, it's a mind out. It's bad news for anyone across from him.
Oh!
Here we go. Intercom device is in.
The Viper is in serious danger.
Randy kneeing his way out. And he's hooked up.
Say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
The Apex Predator. To counterattack. All our opponent needs.
Opponent.
Oh, look at a muscle their opponent all the way up. Does fall.
Gonzalez keeps it going.
This is a very powerful.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
For her.
Every single victory in this business means something, and you can tell just by looking at her reaction that she absolutely understands that in this moment.
Then the opposing team is of course filled with Kofi Kingston. Don't want to miss.
Oh man, two explosive team members, guys.
Calm down, Saxton.
Getting tough. Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Super.
Yeah, Pete Dunne lifting him up. Boom. Sit up. The straight reaction from Kofi. Pete Dunne left him up, and the power, eating up some damage. Injury to the floor.
Break. Sheamus with the Irish curse.
I don't think Sheamus is done, Byron.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, three.
Going. Xavier Woods.
Oh, man.
My friends, we have reached.
The title changed hands.
Cover. Dropkick. God, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening. Good grief.
Change.
Feel the anticipation growing.
Xavier Woods.
The following contest is a triple threat tournament. And from Ayrshire, Scotland, two
things stand in her way.
And from Auckland, New Zealand, Io Shirai. And from Paris Island, South Carolina. And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada. No
vision. Women's tag team titles are indeed here tonight. They're on the line. We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years. And it's quite aggressive work on that shoulder.
Shirai pins on the ground.
Dakota Kai.
Man, that was a hard-fought win. She's got to be proud of herself tonight.
No, he doesn't. He just doesn't like you, Saxton.
Is that right or wrong? He always fights for what he believes in.
Yeah, KO's internal compass might be unpredictable. So the best there is here in WWE.
Across the ocean is a big man right here.
Right across the night's match.
Absolutely. It's the crown jewel of his arsenal. But that said, Kinshasa tonight.
He moved. Can he count?
Be called the SmackDown Tag Team Champions will be in contention in this team. Damian Priest.
The cohesiveness of these two teams are about to be put to line. I promise you, this is something you don't want to miss.
Oh, man, Tim.
I'll try.
Well scattered reversal.
Nice.
Watson. Up and back
to the gut. Double underhook.
Are we going to see it?
There it is!
Going right after the neck!
From the top! From the top! Next here.
Into a match is where trouble rises. We're in undaunted towards the task at hand.
Watch! Watch! Watch!
Just right.
There's the sling blade. Basement charge.
Montez Ford, up top,
here comes another one! There's a cover. Yeah, this amount of pain could be too much.
Held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the...
Driven down with a jackhammer.
And into the count.
There's two!
Probably not where you want to be right now, just carried like a ragdoll here. Reigns turns that around. Position to be caught in here.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam!
There's more of that might in store.
And he's off. Catches the kick.
And they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly.
Yeah. And he's able to count in there for him.
Champ is going to retain.
One, two.
There's one. Y dos. Third one makes.
Boom. You gotta be kidding me.
Just Saxton sitting next to him.
Oh, boy.
That number bomb.
Not done yet.
Hold on. And not again. A third time.
Rattled.
Champion, Walter!
Walter keeps the title around his waist.
Now we're talking!
Call yourself the United States Champion to put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin.
Theory is out of the way.
And finally, the hold is broken. Oh, this is a great movie. Brainbuster. Brutal series of kicks.
Still going. Good grief.
A big win here tonight.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of
the following contest is a triple threat match, and from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv, the Raw Women's Champion.
Raw Women's Championship is there for the taking in this triple threat. Hands will be in a swivel
in this situation.
If you're the champ, you need to make an alliance of some sort. Does you no favors if you're the main focus in this match.
Different mindset? A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Momentum's with... Snap! From the middle rope!
Challenger is not in a great place.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some beatings.
Better be thinking about the end.
Roll-slams. We could have a new champion.
Looking for the victory.
Two count.
New champion is your winner. And the new Raw Women's Champion, Bayley.
You could just feel it. Their championship dream is beginning.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 200.
For anyone else in the locker room,
yeah,
few guys climb into the ring barefoot.
Hey, Riddle says it allows him better feel of the action in the ring, but he also
we have an undeniable talent with an unparalleled and high
intelligence. Everyone, including yourself,
caught in here.
Reaching for an opening.
Suicide dive.
Well, Riddle may have seen it all in MMA and impressed on the indies, but he's still relatively fresh.
Great job anticipating Riddle.
Next. Gargano. Gargano. Oh, what the...
Oh, he gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
Crushing knee strike.
Trying to find a way out. Several right hands, and he's out.
Riddle with a reverse.
Oh, that is a combination.
The original Bro looking to end this.
Bro, Derek.
There might be nothing left in Johnny.
Two.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this.
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through.
For all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out.
Here's your winner, Johnny Gargano.
Huge victory tonight for Johnny Gargano.
Resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
looks on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight.
No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a group coming.
Oh, God.
Boom, what impact. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Themselves the farthest usually wins.
Oh, establishing position.
Ouch. The champ.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here
four.
All day.
Power. I think you're right.
No, don't do this. This will be catastrophic.
Please rethink this.
Oh my God! Hopes are slipping away.
Not what you want to see by any means.
The architect is going to need a...
Rollins got on the
way. Going to hurt back.
And these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
Oh, my God! Wow, keep that steel offense in check.
He's thinking something else. Bam! Bad. This is gonna be bad. Power slam.
Cinching in the hurt.
It's cinched in deep. Oh, body is not.
He's gonna have to tap out. He does.
Still the WWE Universal Champion, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
Talk about...